Hey there YouTube, this is Mayank Tyagi, and in this video we will be solving this two sum problem. It is an easy problem on the lit code. So let's read the problem statement and get into writing the code for this problem. So given an array of integers, return indices of two numbers such that they add up to a specific target. So we will be given a target, and what we have to do, we have to just simply check throughout the array that if we find a pair of two numbers, then we have to return the indices of those two numbers which sum up to a specific target. And the given condition are, you may assume that each input would have exactly one solution. So for every array, there will be only one single pair which will satisfy this condition, and you may not use the same element twice. Okay, so these are the two conditions. Now there is an example given. Array nums is given. The elements of array are 2, 7, 11 and 15. And the target sum is given as 9. So num 0 plus nums 1, that is 2 plus 7 equals to 9. So the return indices are 0 and 1. The return type for this problem is integer array. So we have to return an integer array which contain the indices of the pair of the number. So for this problem I will be using map. So map which will contain two integers. So first one for the array element and second one for the index of the of that element. Let's take as m and new hash map. And now what we will do, we will loop through the array int I equals to 0, I less than nums dot length and I plus plus, and let's take int remaining, and for remaining we will assign the remaining value which will be the target minus the current array element nums of I. Now we will check if our m dot contains the key. So what is the key? Key is the remaining. So if this condition is true, then what we will do, we will return array new int, sorry, new int, and what this array contain, this will contain the index of these values. So we will m dot get remaining, this will be the first index and second index will be I. So this is the real result that we have to return. And otherwise what we have to do, we have to just simply m dot put. What we have to put? We have to put nums of I, the current array element, and the index of current array element. So this is the case, and let's handle one more situation. If the pair does not exist in our array, then what we can return, we can simply return new int, and if array is empty, then what we will return for the index, we will return minus 1 for both the index. Sorry, one more thing. So that's the simple logic for this problem. Let's try to submit this code and see if it's working. Let me check once more. So for int I equals to 0, I less than nums dot length, I plus plus, int I have taken remaining sum which we need, and we will check m dot contains key into remaining element, and if it match, yeah, that's pretty much. I think that's all right. Let's try to submit this. Pending. Yeah, so the code is accepted. Okay, so that's pretty much for this video. The code is quite simple. You can do this problem in of n square as well. Just simply use two for loops and then simply compare the sum with two elements, two sum element sum, and just simply you can do that in that way as well. So that's pretty much for this video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.